to that other room and get the battery and maybe also make use of... the dagger key one last time. Magnum rounds. Wonder if this doorknob has been repaired. Oh, I guess not. Why does the dining room now have music? Oh. Oy vey. Ah, piano room. I gotta use the crests. That one came out of nowhere. So we gotta go back this way, change other stock one more time, and then out to the courtyard, and I'll probably have the crank on me just in case. In case it has further use. And where we're going. Got about 30 or so more minutes. Probably best we take the Magnum as well. Who knows what we'll run into. We might need a bit of a quick and speedy solution. So let's put you away and you and you and I guess you. Thank you. go down to the caves, that's where we're gonna start running into more of the spiders, and we'll also meet the big one called the Black Tiger. Defensive items, so we don't need to worry about the Cerberi should they pounce on us. But I have a feeling we're gonna be dealing with them again soon enough. Down this way, by the looks of it. Watch out for the adders. To crank, refill that area, and then go back down that way, and the waterfall will be okay. Yeah, we won't have to worry. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, the waterfall will be out of the way once we refill the pond, whatever, the gully, or whatever this thing is. Sorry, bad allergies. Thank you. good. We go. This is a safe room. I think it really is. Or maybe it's the way deeper in. I wonder what's other. Save real quick. You know, in the original game, this was the way down to the lab. It was right to put this one back. Let's take that just in case. Because there are spiders down here, if I'm not mistaken, they're poisonous.
Is that you, Jill?
Enrico?
Is that voice Enrico's?
Yeah.
Okay, guys.
You're alive!
Stop! Are you with anybody, Jill?
No, but why?
The stars are finished. Someone is a traitor. Umbrella set us up!
Enrico!
faster.
Traitor? Who?
Wesker. Oh, he's got the crank I need. Also save the clip. Yes. It's okay, so it looks like we headed the right way initially. That one came out of nowhere. I guess that didn't damage me to hit him at close range. this is where we fight the Black Tiger, if I'm not mistaken. I keep guessing like I know, but... Yep. Here he comes. Okay, that is not good. What's this over here? Oh, it's another survival knife. Okay, that's not good. Poisoned. Why can't I hit you? Oh, well now I can pick up the... That's what that knife's there for! That was fun, huh? Right now I got a map. Maybe I should break up the map. we should also make another save as well. Yeah, it looks like I'm running a little bit low on time, so I think I'll stop here for today, guys. We'll continue on and hopefully at least try and get to the lab tomorrow. Let me just save here real quick and then I'll quit for the day. So, yeah, we're almost done. I think before the end of this week I should be done with Resident Evil, and then that way I'll be all caught up on my preparations for all the upcoming games. Not sure I can do anything Final Fantasy wise for FF7 Remake, but who knows, I'll try something. I just have to wait and see. Stop it here for today, guys. I hope you all enjoyed, and I shall see you in the next one. Peace.